Okay, we have to add similar rational algebraic expression. 5 divided by 10x plus 15 divided by 10x. So again, kapag similar yung kanilang denominator, ang gagawin lang natin is we have to copy their common denominator na 10x. And then, i-add natin yung numerator na si 5 plus 15. Okay? So, that is equal to 20. 5 plus 15 is 20 din over 10x. Ngayon, kung may ma-reduce pa, i-reduce natin. Pag hindi na, huwag natin pilitin. But since si 20 is divisible by 10, and 10 is divisible by 10, so pwede natin i-reduce yan. So, i-divide natin siya by 10. Si 10, din i-divide natin siya by 10. Okay? So, 20 divided by 10 is 2. And then, 10 divided by 10 is 1. Di ba? So, merong x dyan. So, x na lang. So, this is your final answer.